Apostle MS Apia. Nyame onhyira ne bebree. Awiabre nyame asoma me ewo wo nkyɛn. Menu adɔfo a wutie me. Me maame me papa. Na asɛm a nyame de asoma me sɛ memfa mmrɛw awia ne sɛ. Sɛ nida so nyina sa. Enka wo nko. When all hope is gone, you are not alone. You are never alone.
Amen.
And pebebre Anna say ye can't hope. Nipa dwindwe won say hope cry any day. Na me hwe mu na me hu say hope ya die bi ya. Nipa tumi de ni wire shebi. Hope ay die bi ya. Nipa tumi edi ye ay se busumbi odi ne wira hye nipa bi mu ama se nipa ne ni hwa na na wie ye etu. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Na na wie mi kamfo owura bi a ye frɛ ne Yesu a kyerɛ se se ni da so nyina sa owura Yesu ɔka wo ho.
Amen.
Owura Yesu ɔka wo ho.
Amen.
Wano dia wonton ko na wata. He neither sleep nor slumber. Se wo ken kan e wo Psalm 121 verse number 4. O se onton ko na wata. E wi anya me kan ho. Se ne te bia na kodru bia. Emfa ho ne babi ya wo hye. Se wadwin se wo ya. E se wo ya anko na mo a. E wi ai. Baby, I want Yesu.
Amen.
Now, I bet you. No, be more when it does so. Ni hear this over Hono. Now, be Kai say, Sir Papa Yesu, Bama Brabo Mua. Be ye yam. Have you ever can kank it to where be? A war. Mark chapter 4, verse number 36 to 39. Now, when they had left the multitude, they took him along in the boat as he was. And other little boats were also with him. And a great windstorm arose. And the waves beat into the boat so that it was already failing. But he was in the stern asleep on the pillow. And they awoke him and said to him, Teacher, do you not care that we are perishing? Then he arose and rebuked the wind and said to the sea, Peace be still. And the wind ceased. And there was a great calm. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Zan yesu ya. Esu ya fwane di nante ye. Na wan kudu bebi ya. Na amaniye atu wong. Nu wan chwa wani fwe wani fwa. Eni da soba kupena wawo. Nti yomo bomo di yansa ambe. Shia pinsa eni da so na wamu wano. Yew. Wamu kwa yeno. Edi buawo. Hallelujah. Natie. Ni edi kaya ni se. Esu ya fwono. Omo ni yesu nina na kwa ye juma madi yasa. Ano oma fa kuduo. Se wamu omu kwa. Esu neja. Na Bible si. Wamu tina kuduo ni mu omu kwa. Omu di koma. Edu bebino. Ano wamu ja yesu. Se wamu kwa da. So yesu su kwa kwa da. Hallelujah. Enti yoko de wye na wamu kwa no. Afi wamu du bebino. Wamu se ey. Asroche bo e wamu tu. Oma ye ni ombe tumibia. Enye ye. Enti ne wose. Wamu kwa. Nomu san kwa yye papa ya. Ye fredi yesu ya. Ye nene nam ya ye jano. Ma ne kwa da ye. So there was a communication break. There was a break along the communication. Sense obo tina kudu nmu amokɔ no no mu ni Yesu di nkomo. All of a sudden ana omu gya Yesu ma ne kɔ dae. Enti Yesu kɔ dae pɛ ana so che start say ebo kudu yi e wo pono so. Onu ado fo a wutie me. Edu mre bi wo ebra bomu a. Na ye gya Yesu. Nansu wati yemu. Hallelujah. Nansu wati yemu. Na Yesu ni esu yafu wane nenam. Wawakudu wane mubi. Nansu wame chana manakoda. Yesu ti yemu. Nansu yen kenyanu. Ewiya ise Yesu adawu umua. Mi yimpa yema wose nyaneno. Se yabri Yesu adawu umua. Mi yin pa yema o say, rekindle Jesus. Go back to the lifeline. Hallelujah. Jesus is the lifeline that you need in your life. Hallelujah. Na mre sefo ni nyane no no. O se epo no se, epo ye din. Hallelujah. On the other fo, edu mre bi woni pa ya bra bo mu a. Ya ne fi se Ya yan kunam esan se ni da so bia ne ye wano e firi ho ani da so bia e bia ne de ne ato ye maami bi so ye maami wo ska obehwe ye ye papa de na japa de de oso obehwe ye nanso ani na nu ani na nsa eje fi ho ene fi ho yesem nyina ne se ya ye ankunam oni ada fo wuti mi awiye me maami papa me pese me bo amane ye se Se neja eje jawa wonye ankonam da. Yesu. No ni yesefo ni na tiboat no mu. Edru bebi no omu jam. Enti ono so wan kasa akoda ye. Se na wie ya wutie mi. Se obehu. Se enka wonku no wura bi ti wu a. Owura bi ka wu a. Owura bi wa wodi ma wa. Ni dini Yesu etube chimpina oh nia aswachi bia bu abrabo mu no ehum bia etu abrabo mu no owura Yesu bekasa kire no na ebeye din hallelujah ye chebia se sia ne bia sia ye ya ye behu se se pandemic of coronavirus ye ba ye amawia sia ye bisi basa Ama nipa ehu ni ya wanye no. Sabi amu enye ya diyeni bikuradi ya diyoma kubu isolation centers. Na eduru mira ye kuma wama diyania. Ye mye do anuni ya diyaniana ma wamu. Obwa do anumu sa anu we pye diyanino. Esi do anu. No wakachi leni se. Sorry. Befa we diyani. Oni anafu wutye miye yeyi. Sebiya was tibiya bi ti samu enti wajeye wo se aka wonko a ewie me kamfo ora yesu amam se wunyane no ewa brabonu mu a obebem se ofre no ewa brabonu mu a obebem na ne entoye bia no obema atoye hallelujah dano na obere me bia wae bubu afu bible se wabubu emfie duasan otwe na yesu kopie ho no bisan se ora anna wo pese wo hoto obere ma nanu asem nie meni obia na yesu buase ne se sorry ene faukete nanante san se ojifo ne duho hallelujah ojifo ne ko jina owura nanim nanso ojina owura nanim kura no no owura ne fees ojifo bi ya ni ne nchen san se for 38 years no ono ko ane da ho na obofo ne ba be hunu nsuo no a ahwodenfo no no makotom enti waya anko nam onie ni dasuo enti mpo yesu be gina na nim kura wan hu no wo bi sane se ana wo pese wo hoto ase me ni obi a ewie wo wo obi sa obi na wo ni dinu yesu enyu ena wie so be fena bu abra bo mu a ni aye wo sa se ni aye wo se abubuo ni aye wo se ni dasuo bi ani mu ono obema ani dasuo apem ade ene wo hawo ade ene wo mane ye ebie na wudi dwa se yade ye ba ye nti ugye tre nyina hye na woni ene da so obiya woni obiya ukobisa no me kamfo ora yesu amam ewie owo ho obisa ni pa ni pa be di uhammo ne mmom ka wasam tre yesu a oye ntem gina fo ni moburo hunu fo ni asa na o mani da so pem abra so chini tu biribiribiribiri opono tuno wo mu nyane no nyane yesu wo abra bo ma wiaye esa se wo nyan kunam ewrade be kasa sa jumadie ya ye die na wo twen nyina se ewrade kasa se wo nyane no be kasa ma asiefo ni nyane no kasa ye hallelujah himfa na wakoshe tibia be mu na wo wo ye na wiaye ama wajija na ofisa wo nyane da so ani da so wura no baba wo nkyenya wiye se dropo ne wa fasa wo de beka wano a fa dro ni si ho no re ya mi bo ni din hwehwe no mprempren ya ni din ni yesu o ye mprempren bo afo nyame ni a ofisa asai no o baba be ye ni yi ama e de ene wo ha o mi nu ya do fo e de ene wo ma ne ye obubu afo anu wada esugura no emfie duasa nwotwe na sam ni se meni obi a esu na yesu gina ne nkyai hwe abobu awudi agina yesu gina wo nkyai o ne ehia ne se you activate him in your life activate Jesus in your life and he will speak for you he spoke for the disciples he spoke for them he will speak for you this afternoon He will speak for you this afternoon. All you need doing is to activate the lifeline. Jesus is our lifeline. Jesus is our lifeline. And he is with you. As he was standing by the crippled. Now on him say, yes, I'm going to go. On the other way, I'm going to go. I'm going to Se, ube activate Yesu ewa abrabom. Na niaya sase nyina ano. Odi enida sofu frobebem. Ewa Yesu dimu. Amen.
Amen.
Bako biye ni bebi ara. Yedi mafuni Jesus. Unimu nye hiya unina. Obe ya hiya. Be any
Baby, I would never be able to get out of here.